Hi.
Hello.
You've been quiet.
I'm okay.
I know you when you're okay. Feels like you're not really here. I'm sorry about all this.
Feels hotter than usual.
It's so quiet out here, I can hear my own heartbeat.
Just us and the coyotes.
What do you think they're yelling at each other?
No idea.
I bet they're bitching about how mundane life can be out here.
Maybe.
Yeah.
I can't do this anymore.
We talked about this.
I know. And I've tried.
What's wrong with this?
This is great. This has been great. But I need more.
It's just that no one can judge us out here.
I'm not gonna let anyone judge me anywhere.
I don't know how to do this any different way. My parents, my family, they're all I've got.
You have me too? And I don't care to be selfish about my feelings for you.
My whole world would change, and I'm scared of that. I have to be a bit selfish, too. I'm not sure what else to tell you. You look at me and you don't understand how I can tell you I love you. But I can't show it to the whole world.
You're right. I don't understand. I've paid my dues too. I mean, I was born in this country and people still look at me like I don't belong here.
What I don't understand is how you're not gonna have me in your life anymore.
But I want you in my life. I want you in my life every single day. But not just here. That's why I'm going to go back to wait for you. I'm going to go back to wait for you to show up at my front door and ask me on a date. And I can only hope you'll show up. I'm not gonna make you do anything. Just gonna wait for you. Thank you. What are you doing?
I want you to stay with me. I want to remember your touch.
Please don't.
The world isn't ready for us. Just kiss me. I wish I could stop time right now.
We broke the quiet of this town now. It's silent here.
You can't.
And when we're back, it's even worse because suddenly what used to be a home. Fear that you'll appear. Oh, oh, oh. My fingers set fire. Feel the fear that you would disappear.